3, 2, 1.
Morning YouTube. I am running a little bit late, but I wanted to hop on here really quickly before I hop on the road. It is about a 3-hour drive to San Antonio, but I'm about to go represent Rocks as one of their athletes at their EVOGEN event. And we're gonna have Hany there and Lauren. So super excited to be able to hang out and meet them. I've met Lauren a handful of times, but really just kind of enjoy the day, meet some really cool people, and be surrounded by people who also love the same sport. So I'm gonna get as much footage as I can for you guys, but I'm not exactly sure how the day is going to roll out. We're going to 2 different locations in San Antonio, and hopefully we'll have a really great turnout. So I'm gonna take you along with me. All right, guys, I am about 5 minutes out from Rock, so super excited to be there. I kind of made good time, just stopped once to go to the bathroom, but now I'm almost there. The event starts at 11, which is in 20 minutes, is when Rocks opens up normal hours. So super excited to go meet everyone and hang out with the San Antonio team. Just finished up the first one. Now it's on to the second. It is a gorgeous day here, and hope for a really big turnout in this location.
All the way down, helps with all the pictures.
Oh, I appreciate it. He is awesome. You know, if you don't know who he is, I'm gonna post both of their Instagrams under here for you guys to check them out. But definitely give them a follow and try EVOGEN products if you have a Rocks location near you.
All right, guys. So the day is done. It is 6:40, and I have a 3-hour drive home, so it's going to be late. But I got Lauren's Chick-fil-A wrap, so thank you, Lauren, for sharing that with me. I need some real food in my system, so I'm gonna go ahead and drive home, and I will report back on the rest of the event and show you what kind of EVOGEN supplies and supplements that I got. Super, super great day. Made some awesome relationships, and I am so thankful to be part of Team Rocks. So cannot wait for next weekend at the Arnold, where I get to see Lauren and Jeff again, and I will obviously take you along with me there as well. I just got home from San Antonio. It is almost 10 o'clock. It was about a 3-hour drive, and I didn't get to go out to dinner with everyone just because I do have to drive, and I didn't want to be out super late, but I am still on cloud 9. It was a fantastic day, and I had a wonderful time with Hany, Lauren, Jeff, and the entire Rocks team, and I am just so thankful to be on this team. I lucked out with a lot of awesome EVOGEN products, and I will definitely go into more detail about them, but They are seriously like the most delicious tasting supplements I've ever tried. And super excited that Rox is now carrying some new products of theirs. So I definitely will be including them into my new supplement regimen. And I cannot wait to share them with you. But for now, I need to get a little snack and get to bed. Everyone, it is now Sunday. I just wanted to give you a little insight into the supplements that we were sampling yesterday and that I will now be adding to my supplement regimen. They all tasted so good, so I cannot wait to have them in my diet. But I just want to take a second and appreciate this tank top they gave me, Caffeine and Gains. So you know I will be repping this tank during my back workout this afternoon, so super excited about that. But the three products that I'm going to show you guys is the Evogreens here. I have it in berry flavor. Then I have the Carnigen in raspberry lemonade flavor. I actually didn't sample this one, but I'm super excited to try it. And then the Lipocide IR. And we have this in sour watermelon, which I did try and I know I love it. So let me dive into details about what these are, when I take them, and why I take them. All right, first I'm gonna go over the Evogreens here in berry flavor. And I absolutely love these. They're super easy to drink. They don't have that grassy, gross flavor, but they are super bright and green. Delicious, and I add this in the mornings. It is just so that I have a well-rounded diet. If I don't have all of the micronutrients that I get in my regular whole foods, like broccoli, spinach, all of those yummy veggies, sort of yummy veggies, I will add this just to compensate any lack of nutrients that I get. But berry flavor is awesome. If you've ever had the biome greens, I've had that in blueberry, and it's obviously a different berry, but still like that fruitiness and delicious little cocktail that you can make in the morning. All right, next I'm gonna kind of pair these guys together because I got the pleasure of speaking and hanging out with Hany, who is the creator and CEO of EVOGEN. So I really got the insight of these products, along with Jeff, who is the national sales manager. They were super helpful and insightful into these products, obviously. But they are meant to be paired and stacked together. So I will take the Lipocide IR and the Carnigen together first thing in the morning, and it's really great if you have fasted cardio that you're gonna do. You can do this later in the afternoon before another cardio session. But again, this is the Lipocide IR is that thermogenic and appetite suppressant. And this Carnigen is elite energy and recovery catalyst. But together they are great for fat burning. Perfect because I am in prep right now. I still have about 13 weeks or so. So I still have a good amount of time, but adding this in is just that little extra boost that I need. Gets that blood moving, gets me sweating, and I feel so good after it. And like I said, these products taste delicious, and I honestly look forward to drinking them. So super excited to add these into my diet. I just wanna thank Evogen for giving these to me and being able to really interact with everyone and have this awesome experience yesterday. I am still super hype about it. I just love that I get energy from the other people who are there, and it's just my favorite. So thank you, thank you. I cannot wait for the next event with Rox Discount as one of their athletes. So until then, I will see you guys at the Arnold.